Venus and Virgo. Yes, the way you love Virgo, since you are the healer, the way the healer loves is not with anybody. So the healer is very picky. And so as the Virgo, you're already the intellectual. You don't show your emotional side, but you're affectionate and you're very compassionate and you're very emotional within you, but you don't show it. When you have your partner, that's when you show your feelings. That's when you show your love. And nobody thought you can love how you love. Yes, it's deep. Love for that one perfect partner is very wild. That passion. I mean, you could take a person on a journey, Virgo, but it's hard for you to get a mate. Because when you do get a mate, it has to be at a young age. Because when you do get a mate at a young age, you're loyal to the end. But a lot of Virgos don't have a mate because they're picky, they're choosy, and they deal with perfection. You got to have that perfect mate. And so the question is, what is a perfect mate? And who is a perfect mate? Sometimes you can act like you don't care, but you really do care, Virgo. You're good at masking your emotions, but you got a lot within you. You enter somebody's life, no matter if it's a mate or your friends or your family life, Virgo, everything around you is going to be better because you're going to make sure that everything around you is better, because you could be the professionalist, but when through love, you it's very cheerful, very exciting. This is the way love is when dealing with you. Even though it could be critical, while it's positive criticism when it comes to you, and people could appear to be offended because they don't understand that it's positive, so they could think that it's negative. But overall, Virgo, you got everybody's best interest at heart. That's why you ain't known to be a healer for nothing. Conservative, and so you can peep out all the little flaws, all the little details, because you're very analytical and deserving. And so you notice everything. And you remember all type of things about people, every little detail. And so you're very observant every single day. It's like a duty, because you deal with duty. You got to do something. You got to be helpful. You got helpful to someone. You got to serve someone. You got to analyze something. And so this will make you a great researcher. So your love is that you always analyze the ones you love. You always analyze your family, your friends, and no matter whoever you love, you analyzing them. And you always peeping out and pulling out the flaws of those who you analyze. You always point it out. But you know, people don't want your advice sometimes because they don't want to feel bad. But you're not trying to tear them down. You always want to see the ones you love improve and do better. And this is why you point out the flaws, Virgo. You're so driven with the Mercury spirit. Your mind never rests. It's still on fire. I tell you that. That mind never rests. And so you always want to do something, carry out a task. And you always want to feel needed. It's the way you love. And so, but when somebody requests you, yes, you carry out that duty quick and you'd be happy to. You do all the little things that people are afraid to do and carry out, Virgo. So that's a great thing about you, the way you love. The way you show love is not only through the big thing, but through the little things mostly. I mean, like going to make somebody a cup of coffee, going to the store for somebody. All the little things, everything count. And this is how people know that you love them. Because this is the way you love people. So with that being said, you like to be helpful, not only in the big way, but in small ways too. So you got the power through love to spread the love universal wise. But even though you all about love, you do need that space when you need to get that mind right. Because all that energetic, the way your energetic mind flow, your thoughts flow, wow, you gonna need to channel that energy. So meditation will be very good for you, Virgo. Yes. So the thing is, when we talk about information, if you got a mate who's intellectual, who's a good conversationalist, you would love that too. And you love to debate, because your debate is always positive. You don't like to debate to tear somebody down. You like to debate to build, to gain more information, and for somebody to give you an idea. Because when you're debating and somebody come up with something or debate against you and they I ain't gonna say right, but they have the facts and data, that's when you would consider to do the research yourself. So you got to have the facts, Virgo, because somebody's saying something, you don't believe it. You got to have the facts. It's all about evidence, all about receipts. And this is the way you love. Your love is to help those improve. That's just the way you love. And a lot of Virgos are single, but those who are married, they have the married at a young age, that love is forever. And even when you get married in your later years, Virgo, it'll be forever. So this is why you're so picky and a lot of Virgos are single. Because a Virgo just ain't gonna get in. I can't see a Virgo having sex with anybody because a Virgo is health conscious. Like myself, I am a Venus and Virgo myself. And so this is why I'm single right now to speak. Because I'm very careful. Virgos are very careful, very choosy when it comes to love. And they're very health conscious. They like to eat proper, think proper, and also meditate. And so they would not believe anything that deal with religion, because not enough concrete evidence. So Virgos are the true seeker. So when we talking about love, just the way you will love, your love will be beautiful, but you also could be self-indulgent, and you invent your own world, and you create your own world. It's all about your world. So when you is upset, you can set yourself away from the world. You can be very isolated. And so you love to be independent. Hate to ask people for anything. You don't like to ask people for nothing. You don't like people to play mind games. You like people to be honest, just like you. And you just like anything that's superficial and anything that's not real. You just like that. You just like any fakeness. And you want a partner who makes you feel comfortable and who's very secure oriented, just like you. And a partner who's responsible, takes responsibility for themselves. And you want a partner who's neat, because you are neat too. So anybody that's neat, Virgo, you show them Maya that. Not just beauty, because beauty is also important in some ways, because neatness too. But you mostly need a partner who you feel comfortable with and you're secure with. And sometimes it can take a while for you to get that partner, because you could be the professionalist. So if your standards are so high, how can you reach that, Virgo, until you come into an understanding that perfect is just those who take responsibility for themselves and who really care for you and the one that you into. You know what I mean? So you gotta have, they gotta meet that standard. They gotta be strong, take responsibility for themselves, careful, and security oriented, just like you. And this is how the relationship will win. And they got to be neat, definitely. Health conscious, all of that matters. Other than that, a person won't know about you because you can appear to be cold. Like, you can appear to be cold in a relationship. Or it'd be hard for a person to get to know you because you appear to be cold to them. But within you, you got a lot of love and compassion. But it's for the one that you're going to spend your life with. Because you all about that one relationship. You got the purity of motive and intent, because Virgo is the purity sign, the I'm gonna do the right thing sign. It's out of all these signs, Virgo definitely are I'm gonna do the right thing sign. And if Virgo don't do the right thing, they don't feel good. So they gotta have a pure soul. And so this is also a sign of health conscious, health awareness, not only physical health but spiritual health, all around health. So they're very security oriented. So the only thing comfortable and feel safe, and this is about compassion, and you into them like that, a Virgo will show you love. So that being said, Virgo, you definitely are an empath, and this is what you hold within you. This is one of the secrets that people don't know. That's why you can understand people's emotions. You're good at understanding people's emotions. As long as people appreciate you and your mate, you sure will continue to turn that love. And you like to know if people appreciate you, so you continue to share that love on a bigger scale. Because if a person do, you'll move mountains for them. You will help them do anything. You will help them, inspire them. And a person better realize that you're going to talk. You're going to talk your talk, but it's going to be positive criticism. And so, because you love to communicate, and talking is your field. And so we're talking about debating. Nobody can chop you down. So for somebody to have a mate like you, it'd be an A plus, because you're gonna back them and you know how. It's the know how to do anything, because you're knowledgeable like that, and you the one who research, who had the receipts and the facts to back you. So that being said, you like to feel useful and appreciated, like I say, when dealing with love. You like to give advice. So in love, all your mate got to do is ask for advice, and you will give it to them. You will give it to them in great detail, and it will be accurate, because you gonna back what you say. To give you solidarity time so you can meditate and channel your energy, because you're always thinking. You always overthinking. Use a lot of energy in your thoughts. You wake up thinking. You wake up moving and doing something. You got to do something. You got to feel needed. You got to feel dutiful, or you got to be doing anything, because it's the Mercury spirit, that, and you got Mercury that speed up love. Wow. Mercury energized, speed it up more. So you're very excited when you wake up, and what you're excited about, it'd be like looking for information. It'd be like looking at the news. And then when you look at something, you're going to chop it down or break it down. You get it dissecting falseness from the truth and what is truthful. You know what I mean? You're the one who exposes what is true. And so if you got a mate who's on that frequency, it's definitely a winner. And so as far as family love, you spread your love everywhere. You're always going to help them. Even talking about paying the bill, we talking about all the bills. You gonna help them, Virgo, and you gonna help them with the finances, get the money right, calculation, because you be good in math, all that there, because you're very intellectual. And so, with your analytical ability, wow, they need a practical man like you. Not only is you practical, you got practical intuition, you got a great memory. You know what I mean? So that's a good thing about you. You constantly analyzing and sorting out emotions, your thoughts and people's and situations. So you're highly intuitive when dealing with this. But it's practical. It's going to be realistic. And you analyze things around you. And you learn through the example of others. And you learn through books. And you learn through situations. It all teaches you. You all about improving. And so this is how this love going to be. Now, as I came lit, who is the Venus and Virgo myself. To all those who have Venus and Virgo, I understand you. That I mean, so with this being said, when it comes to sex, it could be meditation type sex, because Virgo do fantasize a lot and they have fetishes, but they don't appear to be, but this is what they hold within themselves. And they want to play it out, and they enjoy rough sex too. They like to experience. And this is what they keep inside themselves, but it's only for the right person. But for the right person, they'll be loyal, and they'll ride or die tight to the end. And this is Venus and Virgo. So get you a Venus and Virgo mate, because you will never have to worry. You'll always be straight. And this is definitely what it be.